The future of the internet can be paradise or hell, depending on the level of control of the states and the companies.